Today, Canadians come together to honor the memory of those who gave their lives. Thanks to their courage and sacrifice, we have the privilege of living in a free country that is committed to justice. It is because of them that we are able to continue building a peaceful Canada filled with love and diversity. My prayers are with the families of the military officers that were brutally killed in October, lest we forget.